Here's Domi back with it. Up ahead to Yarncrow.
No.
Drops it off McMahon. The Witherspoon. Plays it back around. Boquist. Got that taken away by Domi. Domi throws it back in front. Yarncrow. A point blank chance stopped by Swayman. 10 seconds to go on the lead power play. Bertuzzi picks it out. Back to Lundgren. Wides and shoots. Swayman save. Rebound loose in front. Yarncrow couldn't get to it. And now sticks her up in front of Swayman. And Swayman's in there as well. Bertuzzi and Lunko are tangled up at the side of the goal.
You like this from Yarncrow. Get right in there. Bang away. And if
in the meantime, Grizzlick and McMahon in the corner are wrestling.
Oh, they're going to go.
And they're close.
A couple of college guys who don't usually fight. And Francis Sherrod's going to let these two go if they want.
And Bertuzzi's got his gloves off with Witherspoon. His gloves are still on.
Go ahead. Here we go. That took a long time to go, but they're going now.
Bertuzzi the lefty?
He is now.
Who knew?
Oh.
No friends, former team.
Oh. It's a Mike Tyson punch out with the uppercuts.
My goodness.
Doing this for a century in Boston and Toronto. And Tyler Bertuzzi, the former Bruin, the latest to get in the act after things got heated in front of Jeremy Swayman.
And here's the early power play test. We talked about Marchand shorthanded. So what he does, he doesn't just settle for putting the puck in the corner. He challenges you, takes it to the net, makes you play defense, and almost capitalizes on opportunity, but puck goes the other way, and here's the play they wanted. Down to Marner, out to Tavares. Down to Marner, out to Tavares. Right there, just doesn't quite connect. And then, I think this is by Francis Sherrod. I'm gonna let you guys break up. If you wanna go, at some point, I'm gonna back up and say, go ahead. I'm not gonna take shots from the two of you. If you wanna have this conversation, and Bertuzzi wisely doesn't punch anyone. His gloves are off, but he's not gonna get a penalty. Make sure Witherspoon gets his gloves off.
Right.
And then he goes. So there's no instigator, there's no extras for Bertuzzi, and I don't think Toronto needs to prove anything that they can push and shove with Boston, but if they do feel like they need to do it, as the conversation continues.
Trent Frederick yelling over.
Frederick's no shrinking violet either. He can really get after it.
He has been somewhat unexpectedly for the Bruins, not maybe what they were looking at when they drafted him in the first round in 2016, but he's been a feisty character since he got to the NHL.
I think it's Witherspoon and Bertuzzi still chatting about it.